thousands for the sake of my brethren and companions. I will now say, peace be within you. Jerusalem, peace be within you. Because of the house of the Lord our God, I will seek your good. Thank you. so many times that Israel has become so secular, Lord. But there's always been a remnant, Lord. Reach to that remnant this night, Lord. Reach to that remnant this night, Lord. Touch, Lord, touch, Lord. Touch, Lord, touch, Lord. Touch, Lord.
South, east, and west.
stand with her, Lord. We bless thee, O Israel, that we may be blessed. Let the sleeping church arise. Let them say, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Our feet have been stained within your gates, O Jerusalem.
Thank you. Thank you. Elijah, which the Lord is speaking to me today, represented the Word of God, the promises of God. And he kept coming by, and then she told her husband, she said, we need to make room for this man. That's put a lamp, you know, talking about revelation, and then bed, rest. And so they did, and he gave her the thing that she desired the most without her saying anything. Son.
Yeah.
And the son, the promise,
yeah,
looked to be dead.
Yeah.
She ran back to the Word of God.
Yes.
I'm saying this for what you guys are doing and for each of you individually. This is making a place for God to create miracles. I may look dead, but I'm telling you, I believe with all my heart. This is the place. This is the atmosphere in which God is going to move and do what he's promised us.
Yes.
And for us individually, we have promises.
Yes.
Healing, deliverance, relationships restored, all of those things. And they look dead.
Yeah.
Looks like it's not going to happen. But if you go back to the promise, he came in to that room,
yes,
and laid on that promise. And it still looked like what had happened. He got up, walked around a little bit, came back, laid down again. And the boy sneezed 7 times. God's number. And I'm telling you, there's something going on here besides allergies. I really believe this is that God is speaking to me today. For all of us who feel like the promise isn't going to happen, or the promise has died. It looked like it was going to come, and then now it's a bit dead. And I just believe that through this, making room for God, through praise, through worship, through going back to his word, declaring his word over the circumstance, over the what looks to be dead, will resurrect that spirit of God in a way that none of us could imagine. It'll bring glory to God, and it'll restore those, the faith that we have in everything that God's promised us. So I just want to say, I got to believe it, but I just wanted to say before I left, this is not for naught. I mean, I don't care if it's just us and him. It's making a room for God to work in, for God to produce what only God can produce.
Amen.
So don't feel like this is wasted time, or it's just singing to the choir, or anything else. This is about us and God. This is about us saying, we believe that promise.
Yes.
We're coming back to your word.
Yes.
Declaring that it
yes.
is the truth, and that it will be resurrected, that it will come to pass, even as you said.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Yes.
Thank you. Persevere.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Amen. Keep running back to the words. Yes. Keep declaring, it is well. I remember Suzanne saying that here a few weeks back.
It
is. That's what we have to say. It's well. It's okay. What's the problem? What's the problem? It's well.
Yeah.
It's well because you promised to pass it come to pass.
Thank you, Jesus.
Corporately and individually. And when we do things like this as a group, we're declaring that. We're building a place where God can perform his miracles. Likewise, we do that individually when we go back to that word and continue to stand on what he said. We're making a place for God to manifest that miracle. So, God bless you. I appreciate you guys being here week after week, month after month at least. It's not for not us, God, I believe. God looks for people who don't wear out easily. You know?
It's true.
We don't tire and give up and withdraw. You know?
Yes.
The race is not to the swift, but it is to those who endure.
Amen.
And he that looks back, the scripture says, isn't worthy. So I know God isn't holding us to rules and regulations, but it does honor him when we show faith.
Amen.
It does get him a place that he can work. God knows he needs one in this city and in our lives personally. So God bless you. Keep it up. Don't give up.
Thank you, Pastor. This is one of the reasons I come on board like this manifest.
God bless.
Thank you. With that, let's just declare that the Lord is good.
thank you for your goodness, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you for the resurrected promises.
Speak it out.
Guess what? We'll fix that right now.
Check.
Peter, talk to me.
Are you there?
Hmm? No, I'm here now.
Okay.
Yay!